No, why are you stopping it with your toe? Dribble, fake. Then pull it back and dribble again. Dribble, fake. Dribble again. There you go. Dribble, fake. Hold it for like 3 seconds. Dribble. No, you're not dribbling. Dribble, dribble. No, sure, dribble. Bend your knees, get your butt down. There you go. Fake. You need to hold it. Come on, dude. Dribble. Short dribble. Okay, stop. You don't mix them all together. Okay, here. Dribble. Fake. Dribble. Fake. Okay. I'm more worried about you making that one. That's going to suck. I'm going to try and grab it with the toe with this much of the blade. Let's see already. Come on, guy. Stop the ball. I need to know that they're different steps. Right now, they all look like one giant cluster of mess.
Okay.
So that's a good dribble. That's a good dribble. Okay. Nice. There you go. 35 more.
35 more?
Yeah, suck less. Let's go. Good. You're the first person I've done fakes with so far, so I was interested to see how that worked. Well, not because you're farther along.
Yeah.
Just because you need it. Like it's like, otherwise, you'll go on this year and you won't use the most of your ice time. I think you can surprise your high school coaches, because that's the other thing about high school. They might be leery of some kids, but some kids can do whatever the hell they want, no matter what, it doesn't matter what they do. Right? I mean,
yep.
That's how it is in Chatfield and Dakota. I don't know how it is in the fall.
Yep.
Some kids can do no wrong. Like, you know, for whatever reason.